The day the world never thought would happen comes to fruition. Otis and Mandy, their first date tonight.
I certainly hope Otis is feeling too sweet, because we know this man is the immortal.
Sounds great, Mandy. Winky face emoji. See you then. Heart emoji. Heart with eyes emoji.
What's up, big guy?
Andy's running a little late, so that gives me more time to get ready.
Okay.
But even more time to get nervous.
Take a deep breath. You're gonna be great. I'm so pumped for you.
Tiki, am I crazy to think that Mandy could actually like me?
Otis, if Mandy truly deserves you, she will like you for all that you have to offer.
Yes. Tonight's the night, big brother. Tonight's the night.
Yes. Corey, this is actually gonna happen.
I can't believe it, but it's gonna happen, and all I can do is wish the guy luck. I mean, let's be honest, Otis is gonna need it.
Otis and Mandy and their Valentine's Day date, and you're all invited here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. For being upset.
Well, it's certainly in a bad mood, but God's greatest creation seems to be in a much happier place.
This is going to happen. This is really going to happen.
In front of the entire world to witness Otis and Mandy Rose on a date.
Otis has a partner. Otis is getting ready for the date of his life with Mandy Rose. The Otis and Mandy Valentine's date will happen later on tonight here on SmackDown. Bentley waiting for her date tonight, Otis.
What is wrong with Otis? You don't keep God's greatest creation waiting. This is going to be a disaster.
Believe it or not, it is almost time. The Valentine's Day date between Mandy and Otis. Let's show you how we got to this point.
Hey, Otis. I drew your name from Secret Santa, so I got you this. Merry Christmas, Otis. Oh,
hey. Homemade holiday fruit cake. It's got fruit in it. It's
wow, healthy. That's so sweet. I
love you. Otis saving Mandy! I just find it really hard to believe that Otis is something of a romance interest of Mandy Rose.
Why you're being so nice to him? Love you
more than you. Such a sweet guy.
I love you. Oh my darling.
Oh no! Otis!
Otis, thank you for all your help in the Royal Rumble match.
Andy, Lippity, will you go out with me?
I'm sorry, but next Friday I have plans. But I don't have any plans the following Friday.
You got a date on Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah.
Believe me, I love you so.
Hey.
You're the most beautiful girl.
I am ready.
Love you more than you ever know.
Excuse me. Have you seen a beautiful peach?
Right inside, sir.
Getting work.
Hey, Mandy.